I'm coming, Laura. Shades here too? She'll never make it out of here.
Yeah.
Looks like you can get outside from here.
The ladder's broken. I
could probably get up there if I had... What is it with these things? I don't have time for this. I have to save Yona.
For the love of all that is holy, would you please stop pounding me?
Then move! Yoda!
By the heavens, I have never been treated in such a manner. I am a being of incalculable importance, yet you approach me as a common cockroach.
Yoda, say something! Yoda! Yoda!
This is why I loathe dealing with people. Now see here, I admire your pluck. One young man going it alone against impossible odds.
Come on, Yoda!
But such a plan is incredibly foolish. You stand in the presence of ancient wisdom. I am a text of the darkest, most arcane type, and I could be of great assistance to you.
You're a what?
Indeed, I could swat these mindless creatures like mere flies were I so inclined. I am Grimoire Vice. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees. I will grant you one final chance. Bow your head and accept my power, or go it alone and fail.
So how do we save Yoda?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier preventing your passage should simply disappear.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Vice. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees.
Then do it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
Just keep coming.
You should not have turned your blades on me, foul creatures. With a single word, I, Grimoire Vice, shatter the very universe itself. Now, prepare to... Oh, dear.
Oh, dear?
It seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
Are you for real? You are not nearly as helpful as you claim to be. Did you just suck the blood out of those things?
Blood is sound, sounds are words, and words are power.
Okay.
This is my memory.
You all right, Vice? Hang in there.
It would seem I can regain my powers by defeating these monsters.
Is this magic?
Magic indeed. This is the true power of Grimoire Vice.
Hold on, Yoda. I'm coming. Is that all of them?
Our task is going to be more difficult than I first envisioned. Look how these foolish creatures charge heedlessly into battle! Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task. Stay calm. The man who keeps his head in a fight is the one who emerges victorious.
Talking book and moving statues? Really?
It is all too real, lad. Keep your sword high.
It's
a defense barrier.
That sounds bad.
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Like I said, bad.
That said, the enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other. Watch their blades at all costs.
I'm on it. They changed again?
Read their attack patterns. Oh, this is madness. You fight like a one-legged chicken.
Can you maybe be quiet for a second?
Now, put it out of its misery.
Is this more of your power?
It would seem so.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Learn the pattern of its shots, then finish it off.
I've got my hands full just dodging.
Your chance. Attack with all your might. Not but a horde of faceless minions. Swat them aside. Focus on the small ones first. To go. Keep your guard up.
That statue does not look happy.
Anger is but a form of negative energy. Nothing to fear. This one excels at close combat. Keep your distance.
Time to strike from afar then.
Yeah.
sorry. I didn't mean to. I just wanted to help.
I'm the one who's sorry. You must have been scared out of your mind.
Perhaps we'd best depart, hmm?
The shrine's about to collapse. Come on, Yona.
You're faster than I thought.
I tried. I really did. But I couldn't find a lunar tear. And I'm so sorry. I just wanted to make you rich. And get rid of this disease. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about... Yona? What's going on?
She has the Black Scroll.
Yeah.
When did this happen?
The weird coughing started about a month or so ago.
The disease curses the afflicted with strange runic symbols that gradually spread over the entire body. And I fear it is fatal.
Yeah. Oh, Yona.
Come. It's best to let her sleep. Come. Thank you.